to hear Humorville TV, the red carpet of All Deaf Digital. Standing here with my man Tone.
Hello.
Tone,
yes.
How you doing?
My man, you know, if I was any better, it'd be two of me. I don't even know what that means. That don't mean nothing.
Okay, I got to ask you. We already know about the All Deaf Digital stuff. We know about the NBC stuff. Okay. We also heard there's another television project coming up. You know, I'm going to put you on the spot.
Man, come
you know
on, man.
Do that, right? So I'm going to ask you. You can confirm or deny on camera right now. And if you lie, the people in heaven will be lying.
All right.
So, yes or no, do you have other projects working besides the NBC stuff?
I do.
Okay. Now, can you talk about the stand-up comedy project that you also have? And can you talk about the project that you also have?
I'm working right now, touring right now. So stand-up is going well. I'm still paying bills. So I'm just finishing up my tour for the year. The TV thing, I was doing a show with Fox and they decided to change that, but it's something else coming up that I can't really talk about right now. But I got a couple film projects too right now. And so that's really good. Pitching and just working on edits right now. So
that's good. So the web series you also got working at, obviously, with All Deaf. How's that coming?
Oh man, yeah, have you not seen the green room?
I've seen them all.
Yo man, like, I mean, it could not be more natural and more funny just with like three dudes who just enjoy being assholes with each other. You know what I'm saying? I mean, like, that's just, it's like, it's the background of like, how we really are. You know, if you know us, if you don't know us, I think it's still funny. It's just us being us.
I heard the last episode was really bananas.
And then the music video. I saw the song that we did episode 2, and we actually did a real music video to go along with it. So it's gonna be silly.
Real music video. Okay. So why wasn't you in the BET Cypher?
I don't rap.
Okay.
You see,
I saw it. I don't rap either.
That's true. I do.
You ain't paying.
I did talk to Lil Rel. I saw Lil Rel's joint, and so that's gonna be funny. It's gonna be funny. Maybe over the next year. Maybe next year I'll get some. I'm gonna take some classes or something, and maybe I'll hop in. Okay. Next year.
Well, tell everybody else how they can follow you.
At Tone Bell on Twitter, Instagram. It's actually 2 E's. Tony Bell on Instagram. Somebody got my Instagram name, man. I can't get my Instagram. I'm gonna call. I need to go get my name Instagram. And then and my website is just Tone is Funny. And so, yeah, follow me. Let's keep the humor mill going.
Thanks, dude.